Div is dreaming his entire life, virtual reality simulation. Mm-hmm. Div is, and he goes to Zim's door and tells Zim to give up. Zim gives up and turns to Gur and says, "Gur, self-destruct." And there goes, finally, and explodes. But the original line was, "Sweet release." That seems more like probably what's going on deep down in Gur's head. I wish it would be cool to have an episode where, like holographic projection, like comes out of Gur's eyes, and it's like his sur self, deep down, like buried in his self, his subconscious, desperately trying to get him to fix whatever's broken in his brain to make him good, and the outer body just can't do it, you know. And it would be a really sad episode.